Welcome to day 20 of our 21-day DAX challenge. Today's challenge shifts our focus back to employees, especially their reach. We are not looking at total sales or total profit. No, instead of that, we are asking which employees serve the most number of unique customers. There are many people in the company, there are many customers, but there are some employees who talk to many, many different customers rather than just common customers. Who are the most unique customers persons handle? Now, this is a great way to measure customer interaction, relationship building, and how wide each employee's customer base really is. For example, you might handle big orders for a few customers, while another interacts with dozens of different clients. There's a lot of difference here. Okay, let's write a DAX measure that will help us find out which employee handle the most distinct customers till day. Okay, let's begin. The very first thing what we can do is we will create a new measure, and the name of this measure we can give as top employee by unique customers, maximum unique customers. Okay, so to start with, this will be divided into again four steps. The first step would be creating a virtual table. Okay, Alt Enter is a shortcut for creating a new line. Alt Enter. So variable T, which says add columns, employee ID of that data. Okay, then a new column we can create. It would be given as unique customer. Okay, now how do we calculate unique customers? This time we'll use a calculate function and a distinct count. Okay, distinct count function of the customer ID. Okay, because unique customers can be found out when we are finding unique customer IDs. Okay, that's one thing, we have got it. Now, obviously, once the table is there, we will create a variable, okay, to find out the maximum unique customer count. Okay, so max cust would be the variable name. We'll find out max from the virtual table as unique customers. Okay, unique customers from here. And then the next one, we'll find out the employee ID who has the maximum, count over here. So that will be again top ID equals to, we'll use same function, like we'll use max. First we'll filter the virtual table such that the unique customer column equals to your max of customer. Okay, then this is one, and output we want as employee ID. Okay, that's the output we are looking for, employee ID. Finally, we have employee ID. Now let's return the employee names. How do we return employee names? Return, and the function what we have to type as lookup value. Lookup value, we want here full name with help of employee ID, and we want comparing with the top ID. Okay, so when you type here the top ID and then close a bracket, this way you get the person having the maximum unique customers. Let's see what is the output. When we drag and drop, it tells us Elon Musk is a person who has a great skills of connecting with multiple customers. No doubt, the revenue might be less, no problem in that, but you need to understand the USP of that person. He has the maximum unique customers across the data. Okay, so this was about the finding out the person or the employee having the unique customers till date. Okay, so that's all for day 20. Tomorrow is a final challenge, and it's a fun one. We'll check which suppliers deliver more products than the average. Okay, so a great way to find out your strongest vendor, and I'll see you on day 21.